I guess I could stop. A lot of people would probably stop right now, but I love this too much, man. I got too much I'm trying to do. Yeah, yeah.
From the moment I wake up, yeah. I start packing all my stuff. Tell the homies, tell the family, I gotta keep on going. From the moment I wake up, I start packing all my stuff. Tell the homies, tell the family, I gotta keep on going.
Month it is. I can't love a girl because I'm way too much in love with this. Different states, different countries, crossing different continents. Self-belief's my diving board, I'm swimming in accomplishments. Haven't slept since 06. Main focus is stay focused. Santorini wine tasting, plus I'm off e-coasting. Took my mom with me cause without her there'd be none of this. I think she'd agree, she probably needs a brand new bucket list. Eating off my dreams, I'm my personal chef. 7 women in one night, that's just my personal best. Sent 110 to the family, sent 15 to my homie, so I don't feel bad about my chain or my rollie. Don't approach me with assumptions, I promise that you know nothing. My family legs got cut off and my bank account keeps on jumping, so I keep on going. It's bigger than me, that's just the day one ambition in me. Real one, yeah.
What's up guys, I'm Andrew Curran, co-founder of IIWII Lifestyle Brand, and I'm here to just give you some insight on the brand and what we do. So, the phrase itself I think is familiar, but the brand itself isn't. So, what we do, IIWII, as IIWII, we promote positivity in every way that we can.
Got a gold mine and it's go time, I got no time for
this shirt pretty much represents like anything you want to do in life, go do it. If it makes a positive impact and if it's a good thing, go do it. Because nobody's gonna stop. You can tell the devil that.
Follow my passion and let me the purpose. Took me so long to find out my worth. I went from needy to beneath the surface, beneath the surface, beneath that. Living above my lows. I'm living above my lows. The show sell out, but the boy won't. And God got us, these hoes don't. I dropped the hottest shit at 16 and they still sleep at. I'm just finna do that shit again. It's off with everybody's head.